and making our students aware that yes, degree is important, but skills are equally important. And you need to improve your skills and keep on working on them along with your studies. So thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much for taking time out of your really busy schedule. I can understand that you are coming after taking maybe break or something, but thank you very much. We really appreciate it.
Share your
patient's
knowledge. So you must know what are the functions, what are the activities of human resource, what are the job trends in 2022, and what are the selection types. There are a number of selection types, like most common is interview, but there are a number of other tests as well. And what are the types of interviews? There are normal interviews, traditional interviews, and some are different. So in the end of that presentation, you will have time for question and answer if you want. To start with things, I would like to first start with the definition, the most common and simple definition of what human resource manager actually is. So this is a human resource manager is some employee in an organization who is responsible to coordinate the administration functions of an organization. And the jobs are mostly hiring, which is most common job. Hiring and firing is the basic job of human resource manager, but with that they also have an important role in strategic planning and serve as a liaison between the administration and the employees of the organization. So what HR is? HR is a management of people to help them perform to the best.
Message from different companies, like from your favorite brands, like
today 30% of your today's purchase, if you purchase today, personalization is different. So you must know what is personalization and what is customization. Very interesting documentary. I will show you technology. No, you cannot do anything without technology. We are here, we are using technology. That's why I am giving you this presentation. If we do not have transformation in technology, we will be looking at papers and just giving presentation of papers. But technology in HR, in any field, not only in HR, but we are talking about HR. So HR technology must be in there, must be transformed. With the best of them. Whenever you get new technology, you must go and adopt. Here is an example, a beautiful documentary I will show you in the next slide. It is about Lee Sedol, that is a game player, 18-time world champion, 32 times he is the domestic champion. So, because he is an ordinary man like us, so he was 18-time champion, so he was...